Yes guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's a pleasure to see you again. So today I'll be making a steamed fish with crackers. Something nice and delicious for the fathers out there. But I will be putting a twist to this steamed fish. So after the intro, yes. Yes guys, thank you so much for staying here with me. So what I'm gonna do here right now, I'm gonna get my fish all clean, you know. So I'm just gonna rinse them off in some water and some distilled white vinegar. Yeah man, this is a perfect way to wash your fish. It actually helps with the rawness. So yes guys, I'm going to remove these beautiful fish from the water. Yes, and I'm going to get them seasoned. Yeah man, aren't these fish beautiful? Yeah man, they are man. I'm gonna make good use of them. So what I'm doing here now guys, I'm actually getting the fish dry, you know, but drying it with some nice paper towel. Yeah man, dry paper towel. This way it will allow the fish to absorb the seasoning much better. Yeah man, want our fish to be nicely seasoned. So for today's seasoning, I'll be using a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of all-purpose seasoning, and a teaspoon of fish seasoning. So I'm just gonna go ahead and mix these seasoning together. Yeah man, so I'm just gonna rub this seasoning in my fish. Yeah guys, wash out for bone, eh? Remember you're dealing with fish here. Yeah man. Gonna season both sides. And then I'm gonna ensure that I get some of this gorgeous seasoning inside of the fish. Yeah man. We are dealing with true flavor here guys. Yeah man, and after all, this is something special for the fathers out there, you know? Yeah man, I want to say big respect to all those fathers out there, you know, this one is a special one for you. So yes guys, I'm gonna leave these seasoned fish in the refrigerator for half an hour. Yeah man, I want it to be well marinated. Yes. So guys, after half an hour, my fish, yes, you're ready. They are ready. Yeah man. So I will be stuffing these fish with some sauteed callaloo. Yeah man, something similar to your colored green. Yeah man, but this one is more tender. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and stuff, you know. And you don't want to overstuff these fish. This callaloo will give the fish an extraordinary flavor. Yeah man, perfect man. I tell you, your father gonna love this one. Yes man, your father gonna appreciate this one. So please guys, yeah man, give it a try, you know. What is a steamed fish without your beautiful vegetables? So yes guys, These are all the vegetables that I'll be using today. We're using some fresh thyme, some julienne, onions, scotch bonnet pepper, my beautiful bell pepper, yellow, green, red. Yeah man, I have some chopped ginger here, chopped garlic, and how can I forget the okra and the scallion. So guys, on a medium flame, you wanna get your pot hot, okay guys? And inside that pot, you're gonna pour 2 cups of water. Yeah man. Then you're gonna add the remaining seasoning. Yeah man, remember I told you I'm just gonna use only half of that seasoning. Yes, this is what I'm doing with the other half of the seasoning. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give it a nice stir, you know. Yes, so what you wanna do right now, you want to add your chopped garlic and your chopped ginger. Yeah man, give it a stir. Yes, I tell you man, your father gonna love this one. Actually, anyone can have this one, you know, but I decided to call this one the Father's Day special. Yeah man, perfect dinner idea for him. So I'm just gonna bring this to a boil, okay? Then I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of margarine. Yeah man, now you see it coming together, right guys? Yeah man, true flavor. So I'm gonna add half of my vegetable. Yeah man, I don't want to add all at once, so half first. Then I'm gonna allow this vegetable to be partially cooked, you know? Yeah man, coconut steamed fish with crackers, oh my goodness. Yeah man. So after adding these vegetables guys, what you want to do is stir it up. Oh yes. Oh yes guys, now it's time for the coconut milk, but I won't be adding it directly inside of the pot. I'm gonna mix it out with some cold water. Yeah man, you know that way it prevents all those lumps. So I'm just gonna mix this coconut powder with some cold water. Yes. So now guys, I'm pouring some cold water over my coconut milk and I'm stirring. Yeah man, mix it right out guys. You can use the coconut from the can if that's the one you have, or you can use a fresh coconut, blend it and extract the juice. So now guys, I'm gonna pour my coconut milk inside my pot. I'm gonna give it a stir. Wow, this is beautiful. You wanna smell it guys, this is amazing. And it's not even nowhere yet. My god, smelling so lovely. Look at it guys. Yes guys, so now it's time to add my fish. But first, I'm gonna go ahead and put some toothpick inside, you know? I don't want the sauteed callaloo to fall out of these bad boys. Yeah, man. If your toothpicks are too long, guys, you can go ahead and break them, or you actually can sew the stuffing inside. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these fishes inside the sauce. Two and three. Yeah man, look how beautiful that is, guys. And now is the time when I'm gonna add the other half of my vegetables. Yeah man, this one gonna be crunchy, you know, the one, so you're gonna have some soft and some crunchy, you know. Yeah man, wow, this is amazing. And what is a steamed fish without a pepper? Yeah man, there is no steamed fish without your pepper, guys. So I will be adding half of a hot pepper. Whoa, nice and spicy. What if you don't like pepper? You don't have to add too much pepper, you know. Yeah man, I like pepper, so I'm making this one spicy. This is so colorful, guys. So what I'm doing here, I'm just getting some of this sauce, you know, and pouring it all over the fish, all over, so it can absorb the sauce better. I'll be leaving this fish for 5 minutes. Yeah man, allow it to simmer for 5 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and cover it. Yes guys, now it's time for the crackers. Yeah, so I'm gonna put a few crackers inside. And yes guys, the thing I like about this recipe is that, you know, you can use any fish. Yeah man, any fish that is available to you. Yeah man, go ahead and use it. You can use your sliced fish, your boneless fish, your snapper. Yeah man. So I'm just gonna go ahead and see if I can get some of this sauce pour over my crackers. Then I'm gonna leave this to simmer for another minute. Yes guys, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please go ahead and do so, and don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, share out the video guys. Yeah man, this coconut steamed fish with crackers, yeah man, you need to share it out. A wonderful Father's Day recipe. Yeah man, this is a complete meal by itself guys. Yeah man. So yes guys, after 1 minute, this beautiful dish is ready to be served. So I'm gonna go ahead and plate it for you guys. I know your father gonna love this one. Beautiful coconut steamed fish with a twist, you know, with crackers. Oh my god, this is just amazing. Check how tender those fishes are. Oh my my. Isn't this looking delicious guys? Oh yes it is. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and add the crackers to my plate. Yes guys, coconut steamed fish with crackers coming straight from Chef Andre Davy's kitchen. Wow. Happy Father's Day to all those special fathers out there. Yeah man, big up yourself and continue to do the best you can do, you know. Let me go ahead and put some more of this vegetable on top. man, this vegetable and sauce. Let me pour some extra on the top. And there you go, guys. Coconut steamed fish with crackers, stuffed with callaloo. Your father gonna love this. Yeah, man. This is an amazing recipe. So, guys, please give it a try. I'm gonna go ahead and taste this one, you know? But before, I'm gonna remove these toothpicks. Yeah, man. This is delicious, guys. No jokes, you need to try this one. I'm guaranteeing you guys that you will love it. Guys, you have made it to the end of another video. Bye-bye.